Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hello, hello. This is going to be your September 2019 Love Yourself Affirmations for the beautiful sign of Virgo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Virgo, I'm very excited to deliver your message and let you know who you're crossing with. But prior to that, let me go ahead and make my brief announcement. By now, you've already seen that I have broken this channel out. And now this is going to be the home for all of the Love Yourself Affirmations and or Divine Energy Oracle Messages and everything astrology and non-tarot going forward. It has gotten to the point where I needed to have a point of reference. Not everyone likes tarot, and this is me doing what I felt was necessary out of the best interest for my viewers, because not all viewers want a tarot message, or maybe they want both. So, you know, this is just a way for me to fuel my passion a little bit more, because I do miss my astrology videos and I haven't been able to do them as much. But when I do, this will be the home. So I normally do videos on planetary changes, big planetary shifts, what's going on in the sky. I used to blend that all in the messages, but it made the videos too long. And from a business standpoint, it just got to the point where I would rather at this point in my YouTube career go ahead and just put everything over here. And, you know, we're calling this channel too, Marvelous Madame Channel 2. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into your message. And I'm certainly happy that you're here with me. All right. Virgo, you are crossing with a Scorpio with this particular message that they got in August of 2019. I will say that my zodiac signs this month are split into two. So half of you guys, okay, so three. Two of you guys got brand new energy. Half of you guys got a split bag. But then the other half of you, of what was left there, these are all messages of things that needed to be done back in August. So there's a pattern there. So I don't know what that's about, but there is a pattern. So let's go ahead and get into your message. The universe is one of great order and peacefulness. And I reflect this in every moment of my life. Get your crystal in your hand. I'm going to go ahead and grab my amethyst pyramid. Get your energy on it. So for September 2019, Virgo, you're being guided to affirm that I am centered in truth and peace. How does a Scorpio play into that? I am centered in truth and peace. So if you're centered in truth and peace, either the Scorpio represents the energy of a person, or there's something that if you're embodying the energy of a Scorpio, that maybe you were not honest with back in August. I'm not sure. The universe is one of great order and peacefulness, and I reflect this in every moment of my life. So therefore, I am centered in truth and peace. Interesting. So Virgo, you know, I'm not sure how Scorpio plays into that. I know Scorpion energy is very deep, and it could be, you know, spirit guiding you to, you know, release some of those deep energies. If this Scorpio energy does not represent a person, maybe it is just that energy and your guides are telling you to, you know, center yourself in truth and peace. And not be so internally conflicted, or not feel like you have to hide anything. So that is your message. You let me know whether this Scorpio energy is, you know, the energy of the Scorpio, or whether that is representative of someone that you're connecting with. You let me know, okay? So like, share, subscribe to the Marvelous Tribe. If you're into tarot readings and you're catching me here for the first time, I encourage you to go and check out my other channel. I will see you guys here next month when we do it again. All right. Bye, Virgo.